All right, my mission right now is to just show you guys how tight-knit our youth here and our students and just how our builders are close together when it comes out to our school system, which are all our African-American, well, really mixed. It's more mixed and more African-American. This is Baltimore. You gotta remember, this is where it all started, y'all. Okay, we was here, you know, before you guys even had states and stuff like that. So we, the black people here, really have been through the struggle. And, you know, so I'm gonna show you how close we are and everything close to ground zero. Cause we're here at ground zero, but like right around the corner. It all happened around the corner. And it was a small event. It was a major event, but it only took up a little bit of area. And I'm gonna show you. So let me get in the car. I'm gonna start the car, roll around the corner. I'm gonna show you, talk to y'all, let y'all know where we at. Let me tilt down a little bit. This shouldn't take too long. Cause we already, it's all ground zero. So we here, okay? So now let's roll out and see if this works. Keep my eye on the time so we don't have to. One of my songs, this is one of my songs right here. Find it on YouTube. This is What You Do, that's the name of it. This is Baltimore City Community College right here. A lot of our students that don't attend major colleges, they don't go to major colleges and everything, but you know, they want to go to college, they want to continue their education. This is our community college right here. That's what we do. That's where we go. CCB, right there. Good.